Thank you. Of course, we should protect our external borders. And of course, this has to be done proportionate and in full respect of fundamental rights. This is totally clear. And there is no contradiction between protecting our borders and being in line with fundamental rights. This is absolutely necessary. When it comes to relocation, that could absolutely be the case. We haven't got that request from Greece yet, but it might come, and then it has to be discussed also with the member states.